controversial movie of the year, The Accidental Prime Minister, has finally hit the theatre. And Anupam Kher, along with the other cast, must be commended for putting in a lot of effort. But the portrayal simply doesn't work. The film, which had been into so much of controversy, has finally hit the theatre. Co-written and directed by first-timer Vijay Ratnakar Gute, the film definitely spares some agenda here. It would not be wrong to say that Accidental Prime Minister is Bollywood's first fiction film about real politicians and bureaucrats who held sway over India not all that long ago. Here, the story is depicted between 2004 and 2014, when India had a weak Prime Minister who was remote controlled by the Congress President and UPA Chairperson Sonia Gandhi. The best part about the film is that all the actors resemble the actual life politician, to which even the audience would give them a thumbs up. But overall, keeping the political drama ahead as a film, the makers couldn't manage to take the concept in proper guidance. So overall, many of the sequences went haywire. But with all this, the film still managed to entertain the audience. We give this film a 3 stars out of 5. What about you? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.